Hi YouTubers, welcome back to another video here on the Snowy Valleys Division layout. And today we'll be unboxing the KATO N Scale Ice 4 with the 7 car basic set as well as the 5 car add-on set. And I'll show you the details here on the side. And as you can see, the main set has DCC and sound, while the 5 car add-on has just DCC installed for lighting inside the cars. And these sets, I think, were limited in their release. And as you can see, KATO always puts them in these book-like cases, which are excellent in quality. Take off this, and here is the ice, they're rather long for what we have on the layout, as you can see. And there are in total 12 cars in this entire set, including the add-ons. And in here we have a booklet with all the details, as you can see. The Ice 4. I have a diagram on all the parts, the separate cars, what they do, and now we'll be putting these on the track. And before we continue on any further with the testing, when we took them out of the packaging, they're very easy to couple to each car. It requires just a simple push, as the manual will explain. And these sets have a order in which you can place them. And two of the cars include motors, and all the cars, I believe, have lights once turned on. And now we will move on to the startup of the Ice 4.